if I have some emotion, of course it's a noise of the Quattro. I mean, to nobody can forget the noise. Even today, I think we miss this kind of noise.
I prefer rally because it's for me rallying it's exactly to have the car to drive and not to know where you have to go and to try to be the first, and this is very exciting.